Hey, what's up? I'm just doing a quick video here about garbage. This is all the garbage that I picked up metal detecting at the beach. Probably maybe a dozen trips to the beach. I put everything in one pouch. All my clad and all the trash, I just stick all in one pouch. Normally I go through it at the end of the day when either before I come home or when I come home. I go through it and sort through the clad and throw the junk away. Lately it's just been so cold, I've been just dumping it in bags in my truck. So I'm just going to dump this out and sort through it. It's all trash and clad. So let's check it out. Okay, there's our pile of junk dumped out. So now I'm going to pick through it. See what's in there. Okay, so I'm all done sorting. Here's everything. It's a lot of junk. There's all the clad. I'm not going to count it, but it's a pile of clad. Here's all the garbage. I did get a bunch of fishing sinkers. I'll probably save those. Maybe I'll give them to somebody. I don't really fish myself, so probably just give them to somebody. A lot of can tops. A lot of junk in the ocean. This is a balloon I just picked up off the beach. A lot of pull tabs. Look at all that. A lot of bottle caps. Those rusty bottle caps, they really are weird when you're detecting those on the beach and they're rusty. They come up as a good signal, then they kind of fade out and disappear, and they really give you a weird signal. Yeah. That's it. That's a lot of junk. That's the only interesting things I picked out. I did get a toy car. This is China. I'm gonna throw that away. This number tag. I think I already showed that. I'll probably keep that. A couple pieces of junk jewelry. Did get one dog tag. Looks fairly new. Maybe I'll mail it back to them. I did one little surprise here. This ring. I thought nothing of it when I dug this ring. I thought nothing of it. I thought it was junk and I didn't even look at it. But I brushed off the dirt here and it looked kind of shiny, and I checked it out more. Went inside the house and cleaned it. And it is 925. It's actually a silver ring. That was a little surprise. Good thing I looked at it. I would have just thrown this away. I guess that's Winnie the Pooh. Must be. And it's pretty bent up and broken. Broken right there. It's not a heavy ring, but it's still pretty cool. I'm glad I looked at it. I thought nothing of this when I found it. If I hadn't wiped it off, I would have just thrown it in the trash. Along with these two things, which are junk. These are just junk metal. Yeah, so that's it. Just thought I'd show all this junk. I never accumulate this much junk, so like I said, I normally throw it out at the end of the day, so that's it. All this clad is going in my can here with the rest of this clad. That's it. I will see you next time.